When using a character downloaded from the internet, it might be in an A pose or even in some other pose. It needs to be in a T pose to be able to retarget it for mocap animation. First, select your character's armature, and in pose mode, select all by pressing A, and then press Alt-R to reset all the bones to their rest pose. Now you can see that it's actually an A pose. Delete any keyframes. Download and install the free Cats Blender add-on. Manually pose the armature into a T pose. Or, to skip the manual work, rig it online with Mixamo. Mixamo forces it into a T pose, but be sure to delete the keyframes after importing. Select all in pose mode, and in the Cats add-on, click on Apply as Rest Pose. Now use the Rokoko add-on to retarget the animation as previously shown.